that refugee, anti-refugee bill is opposed. What is happening in Afghanistan right now? If people, let's say that women arrived in Scotland through another...
And the millions and the hundreds of thousands, not one single apology from the UK government. Not one single syllable of regret uttered by any UK government. Not one single ounce of compassion from the UK government, even now at the most desperate time of need of our Afghan brothers and sisters. Shame on every single one of those political leaders who have abandoned the Afghan people. And all the while, we have a foreign secretary who's more occupied with having pina coladas by the pool as opposed to picking up the phone to help Afghan interpreters who helped our soldiers there in Afghanistan. Shame on every single one of them.